Private equity maestro Sir Damon Buffini joins the board of fund management giant Schroders on Thursday as a non-executive director. The married father of three, who grew up on a council estate in Leicester, became the public face of the private equity industry during more than a decade at the helm of Permira. He masterminded the buyouts of firms including the Eye.But's Eye.But. He was accused of blatant asset stripping by his critics following job cuts,